So how do you rename a region that you've copied to another track? For example, if you've you want to double a line or something, okay? Like this. So right now it's named Audio 81. This track is called Drumbeat. First of all, Shift Enter to rename the selected track. Hit Shift Enter again, and the name changes.